But I'm telling you, I'm a pro at this game, so... Te juro que soy bueno. No perfecto, pero bueno.
Okay. I think I'm just about ready, and wow, according to Twitch, I have taken at least 11 and a half minutes. Okay, I promise I'm not gonna waste any more of your time. Ya no gastaré más tiempo. Time to actually get started. Tiempo para empezar. That's right. Y'all came for the NES. Llegaron para el NES. Okay. Like Donkey Kong 64? Como el Donkey Kong 64? Are y'all ready to take this adventure with me? ¿Están listos para tomar esta aventura conmigo? 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1. Let's go! Can y'all even hear the game audio or no? ¿Pueden escuchar el audio del juego o no? I can't believe that happened. No puedo creer que eso pasó. Okay, hold on. Hay una invitación más que quiero hacer. There's one more invitation I wanna do. Charging that Rambo! Embarrassing if I lost Rambi on the first level. Me hubiera avergonzado si perdí a Rambi en ese primer nivel. Now I don't care about these barrels. I'm just doing this for the sake of the completionism. Oh, casi me caí, almost fell. Oh, I didn't go in.
Oh, because the guy almost fell.
Fine. I'll defeat you that way. I need to do something about that echo.
Fine. I'll defeat you that way.
Okay, Patty back 11. Yeah, sure, I suppose I can try that. Oh, Patrick. Okay. Okay, should I go for the secret or... Okay, I'll go for the secret. I don't care about the checkpoint.
Okay, should I go for the secret or...
Oh! Dang it, I lost it! Lo perdí! Rip Froggo.
Dang it, I lost it!
Yeah, not much. I'm doing alright. Okay, I gotta pay attention. Tengo que poner atención. Right, ¿verdad? Woo! Oh, and if you're wondering why my face is looking at a different direction, it's because the TV is not in front of me. It's rather, well, I guess, on the side. La tele está en ese lado. Mi computadora está aquí enfrente de mí. And hey, what's up back? Patrick? Okay. Give me them secrets! Dame esos secretos! Ah, dang it. I think I should have saved it for the bees. ¿Creen que lo hubiera guardado para las abejas? Oh! Patrick, by the way, the device that I use to stream Switch games is Elgato. The one that I'm specifically using is Elgato HD60S. And honestly, this is the most views I'm getting right now. You know, even more so than when I was playing Pokemon Shield. Die! Pinches cobras! If any kids are watching, don't repeat what I said. Ah! Get out, ya snakes! Snicky snakes! I'm a pro at this! I'm a pro at DKC.
Get out, you snakes. Snicky snakes. I'm a pro at this.
I personally never used any capture cards, Haley, so... But I suppose I could one day try them for a 3DS when, you know, things calm down again and... Did I just lose Donkey Kong? Ugh, I better not lose already. Okay, get down! Woo! Woo! I'm bananas for DKC! Oh, woo! Oh, I'm getting those bananas later. I'm getting myself on guard! Okay. Ah! Okay, what does that say? Because I can read comments, okay. LOL, usually stream games like Ark or Minecraft, etc. And I've always been curious to what people used also. This game brings back so much nostalgia. Yes! This game is nothing but nostalgia. Actually, if it weren't for the sequel, then I think Donkey Kong Country probably would have been my favorite game. But I guess Tropical Freeze is also pretty up there, like on par with DKC 2. Can't wait to lose my progress in a later level because of that ostrich. Oh, this reminds me of Clam City. I'll have to deal with that in, well, Clam City in World 3. Ah, dang it. Oh, and if y'all want to see what I'm playing with, Mario Pro Controller. Well, Mario Odyssey, to be specific. Actually, I'm gonna take this the harder route because, you know, I get all the goods just doing so. You know, I could just skip, you know, about half the level or a third of it. But I'd rather get all the goods. Okay, but I guess when we get to a similar point in the game, you know, in World 4, the Ice World, yeah, I'm not, probably not doing that. I'm just gonna weasel out. Oh! Yeah! More bonus secrets! Woo! Okay. Now here it doesn't matter what I do. Oh. I never streamed TBH Hell. I don't have a place to stream because my grandma lives with me now. I never played this. My family grown up, of course, so we didn't have... Oh, this was on the SNES, not the NES. Ah, dang it! Oh, and then this secret that's above me, well, not a secret, but rather the, I guess, shortcut where it lets you skip the rest of the level. is actually a hard one to pull off. And I'd rather not do it anyway, because, well, that reason, and I also want to do this level the intended way. Ah, dang it, did I really just lose my first life in World 1? Ugh, I was hoping to make a perfect run. At least I don't have to do this secret again, but... yeah, just for the, you know, heck of it, I'ma get the balloon. Ugh! Thank goodness! Oh. Really? Really? Okay, I better not die to this same section. I'm gonna do this like a man. A friend request. Who this? Aw, oh, come on. Teddy bear. Oh. I'll get to that request in a bit. Okay, tell me, patience is key. Yeah, that's right. Ah! Okay, tell me, patience is key. So much for that.
I can't believe I'm losing my lives in this
one level. And it's not that hard of a level either. Well, oh! There you go. Patience, my friend. Woo! Yeah! Final. There you go. Sorry about that, guys. Twitch just... I mean, or sorry, not Twitch. Well, either Twitch or OBS. One of them decided to, you know, act up. But anyway, if for whatever reason the footage didn't get captured, I beat that level. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to save. Ahora sí. Al ratón. Ah. You're very naughty, naughty. Next world. Okay. Frog Go Hero. Aquí voy a montar una rana. There he is. Ahí está. That's right, gotta love these secrets. Sorry, not sorry, Naughties. Oh, yeah. You know what? Just so I don't lose the progress. I don't think I've ever done that before. I definitely want to make sure I get on top because, you know, double your worth. Hey, and I get 7 lives. Hey, is everything going fine for me all then? ¿Todo está bien en sus partes? Now I get to be the half of the level all over again. Puedo intentar esta mitad del nivel otra vez. You know, there's a shortcut down here. Let's see if I can pinpoint it. You see, right below that barrel is the secret to the end. I'm taking it the intentional route, the hardcore route. Oh, dang it. I gotta stop rolling my buttons. I don't wanna test that. Oh! Oh! I got the life! That's right, 38. Ah! Ah! How many of y'all am I freaking out? Jump, jump, jump! Jump, jump, brinco, 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 brinco. Ooh! This level. Wait, is there even anything up here? Yeah, there's something up here.
Oh, it's the rhino. It's el rinoceronte. Welp. Ahí está. Oh yeah, there's actually a reason I go for that rhino bonus first, because it's hard enough to get up here. Trust me, it's hard to get up here, you know, fast enough. Yeah, three lives. Gonna have to be careful with this. Again, I don't care about this. Again with the button rolling. Checkpoint! Punto medio! Frogo! Destroy. Ah. Okay, ya agarré todo. Oh, did y'all know if I go back there, behind those doors at the beginning of the level, it'll take me to the end of the level. Again, for sake of completionism, I will not do it. Okay, OBS is not failing me, and so is my, wait, Obvious no me está fallando, tampoco mi internet, por ahorita. Here's the other secret. That's where the beginning of the level takes you. De ahí te iba desde el principio del nivel. Esa parte que pasé. Candy Kong save. Y'all dare me to do that Diddy Kong glitch with that one guy here? I thought I missed the K! Never again. Nunca más. Nah. I'll earn the lives the right way. You know, not that guy. Oops. I think I'm gonna miss my progress now. Well, guess all that's left is Winky the Frog. Solamente falta la rana Winky. Ah. Past the 50 point. That's how good I am at Donkey Kong. I didn't say I was perfect, but I said I'm really good. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have to worry about losing progress. Okay, concentrate. Concentrate. Oh, come on, no!
No, see, because if you say Winky till the very end, you can get, you know, some bananas, but yeah, that's not happening. Oh, okay, I guess I don't need Winky. That's right, I beat the Necky himself. Le gané el pájaro Necky. Now, for what might not be as good of a world, not another one. Otra. Otra. There you go. The second place I actually lose a life at. El segundo nivel, que en serio pierdo una vida. Okay, that was on me. Oh! I didn't know the height also matters. Porque también importa la altura. I guess if I get them from here, it won't matter. Si los agarro de aquí, no creo que importa. Oh, yeah. Here's the secret. Who else is watching this? ¿Quién más está mirando esto? Okay, it's on text. No? Oh! Oh! Okay, yeah, ignore that bird.
Hey. Yay. Don't bother going up there. Secreto número 3. That's right, get out of here, Mini Necky. Quítate de mi lado, Mini Necky. Ooh, fun level! Woohoo! Otra vez no me importa. Otro secreto por aquí. Okay, por lo menos no tengo que agarrar esas otras letras otra vez. Screw that ostrich. Oh, not the levels he debuts in. Huh? anyone else know about that or see that coming? More enemy spam.
Spam de enemigos. In this case of the bees, este caso con las abejas.
No, it gets worse with the neckies, the birds.
No, pero se empeora con los pájaros neckies.
Okay, I don't remember if it was here or... Okay, I know there's a secret around here. I just can't remember where. Okay. Okay. Nope. And lose you. And you too? Hello? I swear, I'm good. Again, not perfect, but still, I'm good. I promise you. One reason why I'm bad is because I'm trying to actually go to completionist status. Oh yeah, and speaking of completionist stats, the cranky run is actually a myth. Oh, and what is the cranky run, by the way? So, basically what it is that at the end of the game, once you actually finish the game, Cranky will tease you that he beat this entire game with one life under an hour, or within an hour. And thanks to Gerard and when he had a conversation with Rare developers, it is false. Debunked. Okay, yeah, I swear, it's somewhere around here that... The secret is somewhere around there. Actually, let's look at this together. Now that I got that newly acquired information, ya que tengo esa información.
So remember, guys, it's down, not up. Ah, there you are. Oh yay, Rhino Buddy. Oh no, I needed that for the other secret. You know what? I'm gonna lose. I am not leaving this level without discovering all secrets. Voy a ver todos los secretos, okay? Oh, dang it, I did it again! Hey, stop getting cocky.
Oh, dang it, I did it
Oh yeah, OBS is definitely better than Capture HD or whatever I was using before. Okay, now that I did it this time. There you go. Temple Tempest, the pest of the world. Well, actually this whole world is a pest in comparison to the... Well, I guess then there's debatably also the fourth world. Ah. Yeah, let me get some lives. And get that rhino out of the way too. Oh, barely 3 lives, apenas 3 días. Ooh, that's more like it. Oh, wait, I need to save this barrel. Ooh,
No. Hey. Get over here. That's our old sloppy Joe. Oh yay, I got another rhino! Agarra otro rinoceronte! Sorry, I just had to. Time to save. ¡40%! Yeah, as far as I could have gone on it rolling. Okay, this is the hard part. Ah, glad I made it. Why am I going back here? 'Cause secrets, you know. There you go, I told ya. Secretos. Let me guess, I'm gonna get a Winky. Yep. What's he get? Oh. Wait, oh no. And I'm gonna get a Rambi here too, aren't I? Oh. Wait, how many of these do I have? ¿Cuántos tengo de todos? Okay. Okay.
Look at this. Oh, okay, good. Wait, hold on, what? How'd I get all the way over here? Actually, I don't need to get the checkpoint. Oh. Is it streaming properly on Twitch on my phone? Because my computer is certainly not showing as such. Okay, or I guess not the computer version. Ah! I think this level has the most secrets. Like, really, look at this. Wait, where'd he go? Ah, dang it. I did not expect that. And that's why it wasn't gonna make a difference. I'm gonna save. Yeah, 45%. Yay. Oh, come on, go down.
There you go, and then go left. Promise I'll press play. Prometo que voy a apachurrarle a nivel. Let's go now. Ahora sí. Okay. You gotta be, you know, water levels just get worse from here, but I mean, of course, DK water levels are, well, in terms of moving and other features, better in DK than in most other games, like Mario Bros. Andale, mi. Otra vez. Okay, mejor no he ido con esos peces. O si no me van a convertir a mí en pescado. Ahora con un tiburón. Wait, apparently, y'all got cheated by OBS. For the people, I'm gonna play this level again. Voy a jugar este nivel otra vez para la gente. Porque OBS no les dejó ver todo. Bueno. Voy a jugar esa parte de la rana otra vez. I'm not playing that frog section again. Did I miss O? Doesn't matter. Not for completion. I already got up before this stream anyway. No, mejor me voy sin las letras. Ay, he's sin ese pez. Okay, ahora sí. He's more aggressive. Okay. I'm gonna need some more lemonade for this. So hold on, I'll be right back. Ahorita regreso, necesito más limonada para esto. Para sí, now I'm ready. Dang it! Okay. What is wrong with me? ¿Qué me pasa? Oh! One angry bee coming on the way. Una abeja enojada. Ah. Don't ever do what I did. No hagan lo que están haciendo. Ahora sí, there you go. Atención, attention. Okay. Wait. Rocking the 81 lives! Rockeando esas 81 vidas! Oh yeah, by the way, this is the level that I said I was gonna weasel out of. You'll see what I mean in a bit. Well, later on. Este nivel es el que voy a usar, el que voy a hacer un poco de trampa para pasar. Y pronto verán a qué me refiero. Aquí, esta parte.
through the top portion.
Chinga esa parte de arriba. Yeah, lógica de videojuegos. Logic of video games. You slide up a rope. Oh, this is in DKC 2. Adidas. Bueno, lo que yo sepa. Promise y'all I don't have COVID. Or as far as I'm aware. Ah, esta parte, this part. gotta earn that G. No! Did I seriously lose? Just lose there. En serio, perdí ahí. Dang it. I have to deal without the ostrich. Avestruz. Seis idas. I'm just gonna lose here because I need Swanky. I need espresso. Espresso, that's what I can't believe I forgot the name. Necesito espresso. Y van a ver por qué. Not for this part. No. You need to fly him over this. Necesito que volarlo sobre esto. And I need to do it with Diddy Kong and not Donkey Kong because of weight. Those guys. Esta parte es porque. Oh.
Now it doesn't matter if I lose espresso. Bueno, aunque quiero quedármelo para el resto del nivel. Como dije, no importa si pierdo espresso. Even though I want to keep him through the entire level. Oh, so much for that. Podría pa' qué. Yay, we got cancer water level. Just wait until the final water level. Ahora sí, un nivel de agua tóxico. Bueno, no en comparación con el último de este juego. I should specify toxic, cancerous, metaphorically and literally. Digo tóxico metafóricamente y literalmente. Digo, no importa que hay aquí abajo. Ok, a ver. Que va a haber una entrada aquí pronto. Ahí está. There he is. Oh, already maxed out.
Oh, ya agarré las vidas máximas.
Squawks or no squawks?
Ahora tengo que tener cuidado, ¿no? I gotta be careful. Okay, not so bad. I got everything, ya tengo todo. Si 1%, 61%. Okay. I wanted Winky! Nah, he's not necessary to complete the level, he just makes the level easier. No es necesario tener a Winky, pero sí hace el nivel más fácil. Ah! Oh yeah, when you max out and go beyond 99 lives, it only marks 99 lives, but you can technically earn as many lives as you can. That never happened. Okay. You know, usual. No me importa. No me importa eso. Thank you. Illy Naughty Rampage. Ah, sí. Jefe del primer mundo, pero con los esteroides. The boss from the first world, but with steroids. Told ya! Steroids! Ahí dije, steroides. Mi mundo favorito, my favorite world. Right, ah. No. Oh, come on. You know what I'm gonna do. I need to complete everything, so...
Come on!
Who knows Diddy Kong? Remember how I said I don't care about these? ¿Recuerdan como dije que no me importa estos? For this specific one, I actually do care. Esta específica sí me importa. Okay. This is why it matters. Esto es porque importa. Oh well, doesn't for completion's sake, it doesn't matter if you do or don't get the bonuses. Bueno, para completar un juego, bueno, este juego no importa si agarras esa segunda parte bien. Ah. Ahí está. Ah.
Again, I don't care about this section. No me importa esta sección. Oh yeah, level with snake spam.
Nivel con spam de las víboras. Oh yeah, and then second half, or second quarter, I guess. Bee spam.
Y luego otra parte, la segunda parte de este nivel. Spam de abejas.
Yep, I did that on purpose. Okay, that was not on purpose. Eso no era a propósito. Woo! Ay, call BS. Llamo, bueno, ya saben lo que voy a decir. I don't know what I was doing. No sé qué estaba haciendo. ¿En serio? Ahora sí. The most toxic metaphorically and literally speaking, water level in the game. Ahora sí, para el nivel de agua más tóxico, metafóricamente y literalmente, en el juego. Oh yeah. Metaphorically speaking, because of all the enemy spam. Metaphoricamente hablando, por todo el spam de enemigos. Literally speaking, well, you can tell by the title and how the level looks. Hablando literalmente, pues, pueden decir por cómo se mira el nivel y por el título. Wait, did I lose him? Lo perdí. Ay, que tengan by the checkpoint. Estoy cerca de la mitad del nivel. Great. Again? En serio?
Otra vez, really?
Okay, not for a third time. No por una tercera vez.
Okay, not for a third time.
Okay, so... Okay, it wasn't this one, it was the other one. Okay, sí, era esta otra. Bueno, primero tomo este secreto. Ugh. Can't believe I caught up to him. No puedo creer que lo pude alcanzar. What the? You gotta be a hack. I guess I don't hack.
What the? You
No. I'm going with the O.
Voy a ir con esa letra O. And for the secret as well. Y para el secreto también. Okay, I got an idea. Tengo una idea. Donkey Kong primero, Diddy Kong después. Donkey Kong first, Diddy Kong later.
And for the secret as well. Para el secreto también.
Okay, I got an idea. Or not.
Stop hitting the dang necky! Ya para de pegar al pinche pájaro!
Okay, I gotta hit the first necky to avoid hitting the second one. Y tengo que pegarle el primer Neki para evitar a pegarle el segundo. No, no more rhinos.
Okay, I gotta hit the first Neki. But waiting
for
the second.
Ah, that's more like it. Needless to say, no hace falta decir. Okay. Let's switch ketchup. You know what? It's actually a good thing these Donkey Kong levels are not timed, you know, unlike Mario levels. Es algo que es interesante. O bueno, lo que yo pienso. Era una buena decisión a que los niveles de Donkey Kong Country no tengan un tiempo límite. En comparación con los de la franquicia de Mario. Oh, yes. My favorite level in the whole game. Mi nivel favorito de todo el juego. Okay,
I mean, genuinely speaking, hablando sinceramente. Oh, whew. Oh, I thought I died. Pensé que me morí. Shame. For shame. Pura vergüenza. Don't talk to me. No me hablen. Okay. Oh, I screwed myself over. Pensé que me hice algo mal. Okay, this is maximum concentration. Huh? Woo! Yay! Valió la pena la concentración máxima. Oh, hey, I made it to an hour on Twitch. Of course. Now for the boss that literally everyone hates because it's too easy or too underwhelming. Ahora para este jefe que todos odian o que dicen que es demasiado fácil. Now here's Trick Track Track on steroids. Ahora aquí está Trick Track Track con esteroides. And I apologize if I'm misspeaking. Oh, here's a secret. Aquí está un secreto. nailed all of these so far. I hope I don't jinx myself. Hey, he intentado, he agarrado todas estas, a ver si no maligo. Okay, I don't remember if there was a secret here, although I doubt it. De seguro me va a faltar un secreto. No me acuerdo en dónde. This is definitely why the level's on steroids. Por eso este nivel está con esteroides. Que a ver si faltó algo.
No.
Entonces no había más secretos. Ok. Oh boy. This is gonna be an interesting level. Esto va a ser un nivel interesante. Here's the reason why. Aquí está la razón por qué. Because Rambi. Porque Rambi. Más tarde, van a ver por qué. Later y'all see why. I failed those. Primera vez que fallo en eso. Ah, this is the reason why. Ah. Okay. The hardest part. I spoke too soon. Hablé demasiado temprano. Woo! I got him back. La agarré otra vez. La agarré de regreso. I don't screw this up. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Froggo. No need more Froggo. No necesito más sapo. No necesito más rana. Oh, oh sí, Fred. Qué complicado. Oh, esto, hay más. No los fallé. Screw these. Haha, I don't need TNT to blow them up! Hey, gracias, Fred. Ah. But I'm telling you, I'm a pro at this game, so. Es seguro que soy bueno. No perfecto, pero bueno. Hey, thank you for coming. Gracias por venir. Now, for the secrets. If I remember to do so, I'm gonna put these on YouTube. Si me acuerdo hacer esto, pues los pondré en YouTube. Uy, Fred. Ah, oh, no. Yeah, it's in Spanish. Get unlimited espresso. Expreso ilimitados. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Yeah, ah. Más secretos. More secrets. I don't care about these. No me importan estos. So it doesn't matter to this level. Well. Those armadillos, these armadillos though. Yay. Another level on steroids. Otro nivel con steroides.
Hola. Wait, that's Oya, technically speaking, even though that's not how it's spelled, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, it is. I'm thinking. Sí. Lo mismo digo, Fred. Prefiero el del mundo 5. Esa sí es mi favorito, en mi opinión. Oh, wait. Suck. Oh, no! That was the gateway to the secret. Era un barril importante para el secreto. Bueno. ¡Lucky accident! ¡Accidente! ¡Con mucha suerte! Ah, doesn't matter. As long as I even have that on the radar. Con que lo tenga, satisface completar este juego. Oh yay! Last Trader Kong! El final Kong que nos traiciona. Sí, ya casi. Ahora. Con esta mona sexualizada. 96%. No me importa, no me importa. I don't care. Oh, ¿me preguntas por qué me gustan los juegos de Donkey Kong? Bueno, para mí es nostalgia, crecí con ellos. Bueno, especialmente este juego. Bueno, mi favorito es el segundo, pero el primero es el que tengo la más nostalgia. Era mi juego de niño, hasta más que Pokémon. Earthbound, desafortunadamente, no lo he jugado hasta hace 2 años, por la primera vez.
Pero Donkey Kong para mí es, bueno, si olvidamos la nostalgia, es como un juego que, digo, me... ¿Cómo lo describo? Que... Bueno, es difícil como de manera nintendera, pero por supuesto ni nada cerca del nivel del Dark Souls o ni creo que hasta Crash. Oh yeah, sorry, I'm responding in Spanish. Basically, Snow White, what I was saying is that to me, Donkey Kong Country was, which I think I explained in your, talked about it in your stream, is that it is nostalgia for me. Of course, I prefer the second game, but the first game is where all the nostalgia is at. To me, Donkey Kong is like that right amount of hard. Of course, not Dark Souls hard or even Crash Bandicoot hard, but it's hard for Nintendo standards. And then I also just love platforming. Otra vez. Sí, oh sí, Fred, la música sí. A mí también me encanta. Debería de incluir más del más música de Donkey Kong en Stoic Club, en tu grupo, en tu servidor. So for context for y'all, I'm saying that I should put more Donkey Kong music in Fred's in Fred's Discord group entitled Stoic Club, as in that group or as in that club from Earthbound. Really? Serio? Ah, bueno, no importa. No creo que falle ninguna. Yes, Spanish is my first language. I was born in California, after all, from Mexican parents. Might be the last time I see the sexualized monkey, known as Candy Kong. Ooh, 99%! Soon I'll hit the 101%! Casi llego al 101%! And now here's... the World 2 boss on steroids! Para el... el jefe del mundo 2... ¡Ay! Con steroides! You know, you can die for me, Donkey Kong. You get kidnapped in the next game anyway. Te secuestran en el siguiente juego como quiera. Oh, sorry about that. But no, it's me. Time to beat the most recent Smash Bros. Candidate. Well, if you don't count Incineroar or the DLCs. Ahora para ganarle un representante de Smash Bros. Bueno, si no cuentas a Incineroar o los personajes de DLC. ¡Ah! dumbass!
Whoa! Wait. I'm flexing! Oh, ¿sí? ¿Para quién? Oh, sí, a mí también me gusta hacer K-Roll, Fred. Pero es mi personaje secundario. Mi main es Donkey Kong. Is this no eyes? Time for this game to end. Ahora tiempo para que termine este juego. No le digas a la gente, Fred. Bueno, esto sí me agarró la primera vez que traté de terminar este juego hace quién sabe cuántos años. A ver, 101%, 101%, please. Shut up. Cállate. Bueno. Sí. Then her people. Oye, Fred, ¿es posible que me lo mandes o no? No, ya sé. Bueno, ahí lo tengo por para, lo voy a compartir en el Facebook.
Oh, lo dejas en Discord. Uy. A ver. No va a parar de... No va a dejar de ser chistoso. Oye, ¿qué ves ahorita en el Twitch? ¿Estás en los créditos o estoy en el último nivel? Que no es un nivel de jefe. Ok. 101%, 101% o no. Ok, porque Twitch me está enseñando otra cosa. Por eso pregunto. Okay, ¿qué me perdí? What I miss? Es que debe de ser 101%. Bueno, según el 3DS que me lo dice. ¿Y dónde muestras el 100%? Ay, en serio, este nivel, this level, ugh. I got everything from here, pensé que agarré todo. Oh. Bueno, ahora a jugarlo hasta que agarre ese 101%. Y lo malo es que necesito expreso en ciertas partes. Y así regreso a las 5, ahora 4 vidas. No. Ay, deo con esa foto después. Bueno, no me importa esto. Esto no entiendo por qué. Fred, ¿tú crees que puedo hacer un speedrun de esto? Bueno, si crees que sea una buena idea. No necesariamente al 101%, pero... pero tampoco usando hacks, nada de eso. Bueno, me olvido del avestruz. Bueno, sí, me lo sé de memoria. Bueno, excepto una cierta parte. Que fallé en hace... ¿cuántos niveles eran antes de este? Es el tercer nivel de este mundo que fallé, que es... sí, creo que dos niveles antes de este. A ver, dime que eso es todo, por favor. No. Algo me falta. Voy a hacerlo ilegal. Buscar en YouTube. Qué idiota soy. De 101% a lo mejor. Esto hubiera podido... bueno, hubiera podido ser esta, pero... como sabes, ya me falló. Bueno, no solamente... no solamente aquí, pero también en hace dos niveles. ¿Ah? Bueno, a lo mejor sí hago un speedrun un día. Bueno, sí estaba correcto de que este nivel tenía más secretos que cualquier otro nivel en el juego. What about this game having more secrets? Or this level having more secrets than any other in the game. Ahora para terminar con la avestruz. Con Expresso. At end of the level with the ostrich, Expresso. There you go. A ver. 101%, please. 101%, por favor. Porfis. Hey! Ahí está. Woo! Les dije. A ver qué más puedo hacer. Ahí lo viste, 2 horas y 18 minutos. Y si sale el segundo y tercer juego, pues a ver, hago lo mismo. Pero sí completé el segundo juego antes que el primero. Nada más que al segundo juego creo que es al 103%. El tercero es 105%, pero ni he podido alcanzar al 100% en ese juego. Por esos niveles secretos. Que no puedo terminar el tercer juego. Bueno, lo terminé, pero no lo completé. El segundo juego sí lo pude completar. Okay. Are you serious? Come on, Twitch. Okay. Ahí está. Where was I coming from again? Yeah. Water level. No. Okay. Sí, agarré todo. No, cerca de los 50, near the 50. Wait. Oh, I did not realize this was paused. Hold on. I'm gonna say it one more time.
Oh, I did not realize this was hard.
Okay.
Primera vez que fallo en eso. Ah, this is the reason why. Ah. Okay.